All right, I'm just playing around with my Arduino and some audio. And what we have is a little breadboard connected up to the Arduino board and a speaker connected to that. And some code that outputs two tones, one at 1 kilohertz and the other tone at 2.2 kilohertz. And I've got it connected up to the scope in the background. So here we go. Fun times.